Lotia Airlines.
By Volotea Airlines, and the best part about this airport and their travel system is they allow you to travel with your pets.
Yes. So bigger dogs to be in cages, but if you have a small toy breed, you can carry them in your hand. And obviously, if your co-passenger doesn't have a problem, otherwise you have to carry a cage, just in case.
So we saw so many babies today, and we'll also show you guys all the pets that you can see them around. And another thing about Volotea Airlines is they are very strict about
their baggage policy. 10 kgs check-in baggage, and as per the size only. If the size is more, then they won't allow you, or they will charge exorbitant high baggage allowance. I mean, if you are carrying more than the allotted category, they will charge exorbitant high, like 120 euros or something. So we are carrying it like 16 kgs, two bigger baggages, and under 6 kgs, two small baggages. So I hope we don't have to shell any money out of our pocket. But yeah, Debushree is being very smart again. She is carrying the
weight meter
with her. She is doing very good in all keeping this minute details in check. So always proud of her.
And also, when you buy ticket from Volotea Airlines, make sure that you buy tickets that includes baggages. Usually their tickets
like India ke andar hote hai na, check-in baggage is spare only, where same thing they were carrying. You have to make sure that those are not just check-in or cabin luggage prices only.
हाँ तो आप जब खरीदेंगे tickets, आप देख लेना हर चीज़ देख के खरीदना, क्योंकि बाद में आपको लगेज के लिए एक्स्ट्रा पैसा देना पड़ सकता है।
Logically, if you want to pay it online, it would be like $30 or $40 for every 20 kgs that you want to add. लेकिन अगर आपने काउंटर पे पे करना चाहते हो कि 2 घंटा फ्लाइट, जैसे कि if it's within the 2 hours of the flight departure, then you have to pay 3 or 4 times extra, like 120 euros or something.
Exactly, and they have some membership also. That's what we have done. We have bought some
mega
membership.
Star, Volotea Mega Star.
Volotea Mega Star, that allows you to travel with your luggage. So check-in luggage, usme 20 kg each person allow hota hai.
With alag with different perks, like you can change your flight schedules, you can change your name, you can change your travel dates, you can cancel your tickets without any additional cost, but you have to pay 55 euros for an year.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, $55 a year.
And if you don't wish to buy that membership, and if you're just traveling once, actually hum log inke sath yahan se सेंटोरिनी जा रहे हैं, फिर मिकोनोस से एथेंस पे जा रहे हैं, सो वी बॉट दैट मेंबरशिप. बट इफ़ यू आर जस्ट ट्रैवलिंग लाइक वन रूट, देन यू कैन प्रॉब्ली बाय अ नॉर्मल टिकट एंड देन पे एक्स्ट्रा फॉर योर लगेजेस, विच विल अलाउ यू टू टेक 20 किलो. एंड ऑल्सो दे आर वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट अबाउट द साइजेस, सो यहाँ पे एक साइज मीटर दिया हुआ है जहाँ पे आप अपना बैग एंटर करके देख सकते हैं वेदर इट वुड बी अलाउड और नॉट. सो दे आर वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट. So before you buy the ticket from Volotea, make sure you're checking all these things. Okay? So we'll take you through the entire experience of
and
traveling.
And one more thing, guys. Sorry, Devishri. You cannot carry your alcohol even if you bought it from the duty free, if the duty free bag is open. So like we spent 5 days in Athens, and whatever duty free alcohol we were carrying, we opened the duty free packet. There were still 2 unopened bottles, but they didn't allow us to carry it because we are not allowed to carry it unless it's in the baggage sealed pack from the duty free.
It has to be in a sealed pack. So anyways, so we are learning. So
yes,
next time we will not make that mistake. Or anyways, we thought that we'll finish the bottles in Athens, but the margin ne hame itne acche se treat kiya. We didn't have to buy only anything. We didn't have to use our own wine, so they served us wine complimentary. So anyways, so guys, we'll take you through the entire experience traveling with Volotea Airlines from Santorini to Mykonos.
Yes.
No, sorry, Athens to Santorini.
That was a थोड़ा सा nervous breakdown हो रहा था मुझे, but they were
checking का बहुत डर लग रहा था.
इंटरनेशनल कंट्री है और हमें पता नहीं ना थोड़े रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन कितना बैगेज लगेज अलाउड है कितना चेक इन लगेज अलाउड है बट लेडी वॉज सुपर नाइस वी ऑलरेडी पेड फॉर द एक्स्ट्रा लगेज जो हमने बुकिंग के पहले ही कर दिया था एंड शी अलाउड टू एडिशनल कैरी लगेज विद अस सो वी आर कैरिंग इट वी आर नाउ वी आर फ्लाइंग लाइट वी आर नॉट कैरिंग एनीथिंग विद अस नाउ
यस सो चेक इन क्लियर हो गया बैगेजेस We didn't have to pay anything extra and now we are going for the security check-in and then we'll have a duty-free also because she said we'll be able to access the duty-free.
This is the 5th or 8th euro you're having?
Yeah, I don't know how many. I lost the count. Travel experience where we are going to stay in Santorini and what we are going to see in Santorini. So keep watching our upcoming videos.
Be with us.
Yeah. So and also like and subscribe to my channel so that you can.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah. So that you don't miss out any of our experience
and
in Greece.
And feel motivated because you are with us and we know who is watching it.
Exactly. So. In our upcoming videos, we are going to show you where we are going to stay. So we are going to stay in 3 beautiful hotels in Santorini and we are going to show you the entire experience of Santorini in different parts of videos. So keep watching our upcoming videos, guys.
Yes, we are invited in the 3 luxury boutique hotels and we would love to give you a walk through the entire experience through our eyes.
See you guys.